some days when I wake up and I'm annoyed and I'm like, I'm going to be alone forever. But after that, 15 minutes goes by and I say to myself, I know that there's someone for everybody.
It'd be like that. Sometimes somebody moves on without you and they just keep on trucking like there are no bumps in the road.
Man.
Yeah, it ain't like it's a secret marriage either. I mean, he got her everywhere. He talking about how she tastes, got the yummy going on. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, it's
that's the part I don't like, though. Mm. You can't get married until I get married.
Wait a minute. Now,
he
should be able to be happy.
Well, I had my neighbor, he came over yesterday, and I just didn't want to hug. So I just had my neighbor not to hug me.
Did y'all move a little bit while you hugged?
Just a hug. Just a hug. I mean, a hug does it for me for the time being.
That's the type of person, because, see, you needed a hug, and he needed a hug.
Yeah.
So you just should have kind of kept walking backwards with him and brought him on in.